Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Good morning, Ms. Wilson. Sorry to bother you. This is Mike from the car park. There's a problem with your car.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take a look.
Are you serious? Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down. Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up.
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there. Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Yeah, hello, this is Detroit Fire Department. Listen, do you live at 4685 Michigan Street?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am, there's been a fire in your building. You think you can come down here?
Oh, God, okay, I'll be right there.
The most important thing is not to live, but to have a reason to live. That's a quote from Jean Genet, a French writer.